Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Ismail Bowman, the voice behind and founder of Maysoor Arabic. Today, guys, I would like to discuss a hugely important topic, and that is the importance of building a strong community. Now, communities in any time, in any place, in any religion are fundamentally crucial and important to the development of that particular society. Now, in order to have a thriving community, you need active, strong, active participants who are going to actively contribute such that the community can grow. And communities are also a fantastic place for people to share thoughts and exchange ideas. It's for this reason that at Maysoor, we are opening up a community section to our website whereby members, students on the course or on the different courses that we offer can connect with each other, can share ideas and can exchange thoughts, etc. So if you are currently a student that has signed up from the inception of Maysoor up until now, you will be granted free unlimited access for life. And this is just our way of adding value to your experience with us at Maysoor. All right. If you have not been added in the next few days, then just send me an email with your email address or message me on Facebook or Instagram, and I'll be sure to add you straight away. Some of the things that we're going to be discussing in these in the forum or in this this community will be, you know, things relating to the books that we are actually teaching from Medina Book 1, even books that we haven't actually started teaching as yet. From Medina Book 2, Medina Book 3, Al-Ajrumiyya, Al-Arabiyyatu Bayni Yadayk, all of these things will be discussed inside the community. Also, it'll be another opportunity for you guys to get really, really personal as it relates to your struggles and also my struggles as it relates to learning the Arabic language and any other topic or discussion that you want to open up that is connected to the Arabic language. You guys, my current students, will be getting it absolutely free. I'm not going to open it up to the wider public as yet, but as and when we do, be sure I'm going to be sending out a video and promoting it accordingly. So guys, please like this video, please share this video, and if you're a current student, get back to me and I'll make sure that I add you ASAP. Jazakum Allahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.